My name is Bakhtiyar Rakhmatullayev, and I was majoring in computer information systems with concentration in computer networks.
My name is Gulvira Montayeva. I'm graduating this May with a master's degree, computer information systems with concentration in project management. So Bolashak in Kazakh means the future.
It's a merit-based scholarship where you have to go through several tests.
With the intent of sending talented student, young generation overseas and bringing fresh ideas to Kazakhstan so they can contribute to the development of the country. Both of us had CELOP orientation.
CELOP is the Center for English Language and Orientation Programs. We prepare hundreds of international students every year for success in their academic and professional careers through English language immersion and exposure to American culture and American academic culture. We are based on the Boston University campus, so that when students leave CELOP, they don't just step out into the big city, they actually have a ready-made student community for them to participate in.
We already had English classes at our, at our schools, but it's like when you came, when you come here, like you experience it, and that's how you learned.
It was incredible for me. It was because it was the first introduction to academic Western academic environment, and it also helped me to enhance academic English and also showed me the global environment to learn and exchange experiences with other students.
So truly, one of the benefits of the Boston University program lies in the students themselves. We have about 50% of our students are from 30 different countries, so that a student has a networking capability to reach out basically around the world. It also gives you the context of a truly international environment, the opportunities to interface with other students and managers around the world. Is something that is truly unique to this Boston University degree.
As I said, that this program is like more specific for the industry.
Whether it's a course on digital forensics, whether it's a course on e-commerce, whether it's a course on web application development or agile software engineering, the courses that we offer in our program are usually the first anywhere. At Boston University Metropolitan College, we offer you the latest and the greatest. For the past 50 years, we have been absolutely on the leading edge.
We are working here too, and so like we are thankful that they gave us an opportunity to work on campus at Metropolitan IT Help Desk.
Met IT team is a very small team. It's only 5 full-time employees, and we heavily rely on student employees, and we hire about 15 people each semester. The qualities we are looking for is dedication and the will to learn and the ability to learn. Every semester we have different projects when they can learn or improve the skills in web development, in programming, in networking.
I would miss the faculty and the people who I worked for. I can share my ideas. I can say, like, based on my experience or based on classes that I took here.
Yeah, we've learned different subjects and we've become, I think, more skilled in certain areas of IT that we've both learned. But I think most important thing would be, again, the global perspective. You will see things differently. You can think globally and have different perspectives, I think.